guys, it's me, Austin, Reacts on the Reaction Channel. Guys, should I be something different than a reaction channel? Should I be like a porno channel and just show off my big fat belly? I have one of those bellies where it actually looks good on camera. Like, if you're a chubby chaser, you definitely would like my belly. What's this song called? All Dead, All Dead. This song's called All Dead, All Dead. That is so cool, man. That is the best title ever, dude. What's going on with my hand? Guys, I just want to say thank you guys for checking my channel out, first of all. And if you are new here, go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment. Guys, look at me. I'm a YouTuber. Go ahead and comment. Why do people say that? Go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. You guys aren't going to do any of that. You literally will not like. You literally will not comment. You literally will not subscribe. So why do people say that? Maybe that's just me because, you know, nobody ever subscribes or likes or comments. I get like 2 comments a video, dude. It's crazy how really unpopular I am. Maybe that's a me thing. I don't know. I record all of my videos from my phone, my microphones from my phone, and I edit all of my videos from my phone, and, you know, maybe it's because I don't have the best quality mic and camera. I don't know, man. I don't know why I'm not popular. I think I'm pretty cool. Maybe it's because I'm overweight. A lot of people hate fat people. Just because I'm fat, people automatically think I'm gross, disgusting, live at home with my mom and have no job. It's like, bitch, my mom's dead and I have a job and my own house. Yes, it's a Section 8 house, and yes, I got it because my mom passed away, and I'm on the lease now, but still, it's my house, bitch. Anyways, let's get into the song, All Dead, All Dead. So happy, what a great, happy title. Oh, Queen, oh yeah, I forgot to say this, I'm going to pick out, right now, this album that I'm reacting to by Queen, I'm going to pick out the songs that I've never heard from Queen, and I'm gonna, you know, I just want to listen to this whole album because it's legendary. It's a legendary album, right? I don't know what the album's called. Oh, gosh. But yeah, these are my headphones and I'm ready to get in the video. 3, 2, 1.
She came without a father, a babe without a name. So much ado about nothing was what she tried to say. So much ado, my lover, so many games we played. Through every fleeted summer, through every precious day. All dead, all dead, all the dreams we had. And I wonder,
same here, bro. Same here.
All dead, and alone I'm spared. My sweetheart instead, all dead and gone. All dead.
I like how the lyrics are about like depression and like this. I don't know how to feel about the song right now. I feel sad and depressed. This is what they wanted.
All dead at the rainbow's end, still I hear her own sweet song.
What is this song about?
All dead, all dead, take me back again. Oh, my little friend, all dead.
Yeah, my little friend. Wow, his little friend is dead and gone. Rest in peace to your little friend. That was crazy.
I wonder all the while, but please you must forgive me. I am old but still a child. I don't believe you're dead.
What is this song about? It's so interesting, this song. What is it about? I feel like it's about losing someone who you loved, but then I also feel like it's about, you know, you losing out on your dreams and it's all dead and gone. It could be about both. I mean, what a lyrically, the song is so sad, but the beat and the atmosphere, like the vibe of the song, was not depressing at all. It was one of those Queen songs where Queen, they almost have a certain sound about them. They almost have their own sort of, you know, thing going on. Their own sort of vibe, I guess is what I'm saying here. I don't know what I'm saying. They almost, you know what I'm saying, whatever. It really felt like a Queen-esque song in this. Was just, you know, great, awesome. I like the part where it's like I was ascending to heaven. I don't know if that was an electric guitar. I don't know. Queen, they were really good at, you know, using all different kinds of sounds from the keyboards and the guitars. And there were the band Queen so far ahead of their time. Could you imagine if the world never had Freddie Mercury? I mean, we would never have some of the greatest hits of all time. Freddie Mercury, you're the man. Or maybe the producer's the man. How about we start giving the producers and the songwriters a little bit of credit from Queen here, huh? Because those guys don't get credit. What am I gonna... gosh, this is hard. Doing videos is hard sometimes. What time is it? Oh, it's 5:47 a.m., guys. So that's cool. Yeah, this was a very depressing, awesome, cool song. That's the best way to describe this song. Yeah, if you guys want to see more Queen from me, I'm definitely going to upload some more Queen. So yeah, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. You won't do any of that, but you know, I'll say it anyways. Alrighty, gotta go. Peace out.